Everybody, welcome back to Smart Robots Review. Today we have an unboxing for you, a very special unboxing, and I am joined with my new co-host for unboxing, Elise.
Yo.
All right, so I got today something very special from one of my favorite robotics toy companies ever, Spinmaster, the brand new Meccano Max. So I'm very excited. I've been wanting to look into this robot for a long time. Well, okay, since it was released. And very happy that Meccano is allowing me to take a closer look at this awesome robot. And I have a feeling this will be, from my research, this will be one of the better robots of the year. Let's see if it exceeds my expectation. So, should we get started? Great talking to him. All right. Okay. Let's just cut this open.
So okay.
Let's
see.
I'm still unwrapping. It's too much tape. Right, here we go. Ta-da! You can't see it. No, it's a secret.
Okay.
It's a secret. All right. So let's see what we got here. I'm gonna snap my fingers and everything will be organized perfectly.
Welcome to Smart Robots Review.
Okay, good.
Nah.
Okay, so.
Okay.
Okay, wait, let's do it again.
Nah.
All right.
Wait, am I not saying that?
So we're back. It's all magically organized.
Yep.
What do we have here? So
we
a lot
a
of
book.
Pieces. We have a book, instruction manual. Oh, okay. Yeah, it says ages 10 and up. So that's good.
Yep.
That's probably because you have a million little pieces here you don't want.
It should be higher though, because then I might just do this and go, jingle bells, jingle bells.
It should, yeah. Instruction manual, yabba dabba doo. It looks pretty simple. It's got colored illustrations.
Colored.
Can see it. Colored illustrations.
Yellow, blue, black, and white too.
It's organized. Right, how many pages is it?
Good question.
How many steps? Let's just say that. 66 steps.
Too many steps.
No. That's part of the fun of it.
No.
Right, so maybe 66 steps. Then after you assemble it, you have to connect it to the computer and download software. This guy's laughing. Okay, so what do we have here? Well, let's just go through all the stuff. So what we ended up with, we have the servos here, the motors.
39 pages.
More motors here. Okay. This is the brain of the operation.
Hmm.
Max.
Sure looks like a brain.
I don't know if it looks like a brain, but it looks cool. What do we have here? That's
head.
The head.
I think.
That is the head?
Okay. Yep.
Parts for the wheels. Many little screws here. How many pieces overall would you say? 300?
500.
Battery?
500 pieces.
Hmm. Oh, and a USB, included USB cable.
Mm.
And
read.
Oops. Oh, the key card.
Oh, it says here, right?
What does it say?
All the stuff. That's very descriptive. Yeah, I know. I just realized it just said all the stuff.
Trust us. we got this. All right. So there's a some stickers. Give some stickers. How many pieces? Didn't say how many pieces?
It just says, like, you know, how many pieces they have, like, there's only one of this. You know?
Okay, yeah, this is called the, like, inventory.
Content. Inventory.
Assembly, yeah.
The
yeah.
Content
Who's
of the
box?
Booklet.
The box.
I don't know. There it is.
Now, let's see. How many pieces? Bored?
No, I'm tired.
All right. Long day.
Yes.
Let's see. Level 3. It doesn't say how many pieces. It must say how many pieces. Oh, here we go. 332 parts.
Oh.
332. Okay, that's less than a Meccano micronode.
I was wrong. it was 9500.
Alright, so ages 10 and up, and 332 pieces. Super excited. Any idea? Do you know what it does?
I'm assuming from the head and the little lights, you can't really see there, but there's like little dots, and I'm assuming that the light, the eyes will light up.
Yes.
That's what I think.
Marketing information.
I could be wrong.
If you're holding it upside down, though, things like this.
Oh.
Yeah, and I think, at least from what I saw, Meccano Max tells jokes and learns from the interaction.
Yeah. I'm assuming.
That you get from the robot.
I'm assuming this will like be able to grab something.
Oh yeah, it's got two arms.
Yeah.
There's the clue. Eyes.
Yeah, the Lego arms.
Is the Lego arms. Well, they're not Legos.
They're huge. This is the Lego part.
Where are the actual arms? Oh. Okay, here's part of it.
Here's the arms, right? This is the arm.
I don't know. I think definitely these are definitely parts of it.
We'll get to that. Get to that eventually. What is this? So this is
your personal smart robot at your service. Meet Max, the hilarious, curious, artificially intelligent learning robot with a big personality. Max is the incredible smart robot you build and bring to life with its amazing AI learning technology. I knew that.
Max. The plug.
Yes. Brilliant. Max learns about you and the world around you and to truly become your personal robot. I can't wait. I think this is a social robot. It fits into that social robot category. And that category will quickly become crowded in the market because there's a lot of robots coming out right now. But this guy was here first. I think Cosmo was kind of fits into that category a little bit.
Yeah.
But Max is so much bigger. He is.
It's a friendly robot, at least. We know it's not going to take over
friendly,
the world
yes.
because of the big eyes.
Yes.
Yes.
And, right here.
no, kidding. censorship.
Let's see. I don't know. I want to put them together already. No.
He's no. smiling.
Alright, so, any bets on how long. Okay. Not gambling is not endorsed by this channel, but but how long do you think it will take me to assemble this?
Yeah, you can assemble it. Not me. No. See you, folks.
What's wrong?
Okay.
What's wrong? Why? Don't you like assembling?
No. I played with dolls. I was one of those people.
We're gonna censor that out. We're gonna edit that out. I'm playing with dolls.
Okay. Beep. It's okay. Beep.
This is like a metallic doll.
Mm-hmm. No, it's a beard.
Too much fun with this. All right. Well, I'm super excited. My guess is it'll probably take me a couple hours to put it together. I wish I had somebody to help me.
5 hours. 5 hours later.
Well, okay. Camera's over there.
I'm gone.
All right, so many parts, a lot of fun to come. This is a learning robot that's gonna allow you to spend time talking to and playing with and customizing it. I hear the face can be the digital face here can be customized, so I'm excited to see that. And it likes to talk to you, so I love to see that.
I bet you love to see me count every single piece of one.
Well, there's over 300 parts, you know that.
No, we gotta make sure, because there's...
Actually, yeah, to be...
Oh, really?
Well...
Hey, this show will not be one. Wait, what are these buttons for?
I don't know. I want to read the instructions. You can read the instructions. Cut. Anyway, okay, so, what do you think? Are we all done?
I think I have to see what it looks like later.
Okay, well, thank you for joining us for this, very unscientific unboxing.
So weird.
I'm not sure if you learned anything at all.
You learned a lot.
I don't think
censorship.
So.
Censor.
Okay, all right, we're good. Okay, well, thank you for watching the unboxing.
Yes.
And at least thank you for joining me.
You're welcome.
And until next time, and until the next unboxing, and until we get to see what Max can do, thank you for watching Smart Robots Review.
Yeah.
Yeah.